Carissa carandas is a species of flowering shrub in the duckbane family Apocynaceae. Carissa carandas grows naturally in the Himalayas at elevations of 300 to 1800 meters, the Western Ghats, and in Nepal and Afghanistan. It flourishes well in regions with high temperatures. In India, it is grown on a limited scale in Rajasthan, Gujarat, Bihar, West Bengal, and Uttar Pradesh. It is also grown in the Sri Lankan lowland rainforests. It produces berry-sized fruits that are commonly used as a condiment in Indian pickles and spices. It is a hardy, drought-tolerant plant that thrives well in a wide range of soils. The plant is grown from seed sown in August and September. The first monsoon shower is planting time. Plants raised from seed start bearing 2 years after planting. Flower starts in March, and in northern India, the fruit ripens from July to September. The fruit is a rich source of iron, so it's sometimes used in treatment of anemia. It contains a fair amount of vitamin C and therefore is an anti-scorbutic. Mature fruit is harvested for pickles. It contains pectin and accordingly is a useful ingredient in jelly, jam, syrup and chutney. Ripe fruits exude a white latex when severed from the branch. The roots of the plant are heavily branched, making it valuable for stabilizing eroding slopes. Although Carissa carandas can be kept clipped into a shrub, it really prefers to act much like a vine, similar to bougainville, and will climb to the tops of rather tall trees. These climbers produce smaller but large number of fruits compared to shrubby carandas plants.